Chicken creamy pesto spaghetti squash. I think this is like top three meal I've ever made. So I'm simmering the pesto cream sauce. Here are all the ingredients. Then adding some sun-dried tomatoes. I bake the spaghetti squash for 40 minutes at 400 degrees. I cut them in circles so it's easier to cook. Then I added it to the pan with some cooked chicken that I cooked earlier that day. Mixed it on up, added a little bit more garlic and Parmesan cheese. You guys, it is freaking incredible.